Miss New Mexico, Judy Baldwin, writes poetry, entered the pageant to help her grandparents pay for her education.
Miss Connecticut. Miss Ohio. California. Miss Mississippi. Miss Tennessee.
It's been such a long time since I've seen old Jackson Town. I could be on the other side of the world.
Miss Hawaii. New Mexico. Miss Oklahoma. Miss Iowa.
Missouri.
Arizona, Alicia Monique Blanco.
My dress is Swarovski crystals head to toe with fringes of beads at the very bottom. I love it.
Tennessee.
Oh my God, I love this Tennessee dress. It's pretty. It's really, really
You know
pretty.
I'm a magpie. You know I love anything that sparkles.
All that glitters.
And you want to make a statement when you're coming out of it. You want to be a diamond. You know?
Ohio.
North Dakota.
You know, green is the color of true glamour here, and this is just an amazing color on the skin, the backless touch. The cutouts even, you know, she mentioned she was bullied in the past, but I'm telling you right now, she's the one that's taking the win home.
Nebraska.
Alyssa Cleansing, Kansas.
Timeless. Kansas black velvet evening gown was custom designed and inspired by Audrey Hepburn. It looks exactly like a replica at Tiffany's.
Illinois.